What have you done to get ready for this position?
Nothing different. Same thing I always do. I mean, it's no different. It's not my first game or anything. So just prepare like I always do.
You worked a little bit one-on-one today with Coach Chamberlain. How much has that one-on-one stuff helped you understand what he's looking for in front of you?
Well, I mean, he always does that. He's been doing that all training camp. You know, that's nothing new. Coach is always pulling guys aside, and, you know, and talking to him about technique. We had three DB coaches, so that's just all the time, you know.
What's that like having so many eyes on you?
I mean, it's good. I mean, because they're going to see something. If one misses something, the other one will pick up on it. And, I mean, you're going to be coached up. You know, it's kind of a luxury to have some three guys that actually played the position to understand, you know, the things that go on out there. So it's a luxury.
Why were you taking off?
I mean, it was a coach's decision.
Did you understand?
I mean, I understood that he made the decision and I had to live with it.
Football is a pride thing.
Yeah.
Obviously, it knocked your pride when you get taken out. So how much are you chomping at the bit to
get? I mean, my pride wasn't hurt. I was just, I mean, you're always going to be pissed off if you're not in there. It's not necessarily like my pride was hurt. You know, I'm a player. It happens. I mean, just anytime you're in a competitive sport, that's going to happen. So.
Did he ever show you why on tape?
He just made a decision, and, you know, he went with the guy, and, you know, that's just a decision I had to live with.
He's said you have the ability to be a shutdown corner in this league. So how much, as much as it kind of hits you where you're on the shelf, that your coach is still saying, hey, he's still got a lot of talent, he just needs to groom them?
Yeah, I mean, like he said, that's what he said, and that's what he had to do, and sometimes you have to sit back and watch. And, you know, I mean, of course I was hungry. It hurt being over there, you know, just not being out there with the guys, you know, not like a pride thing, but it just hurt not being out there competing with them, you know. But, you know, he believes in me. The rest of the coaching staff believes in me, front office. So, I mean, if I play, I'm ready to go.
Did you show what type of pro you are by still working with Woodny? You still helped him out. I saw you still
Have
drills. Because it hurts. I don't know. You could say, well, okay, I'm going to.
Yeah. I mean, that not helping a guy is not an option. I mean, this is my 6 year of pro football. Fortunate to spend 3 years down south. That's what you do. When I came in, the guys helped me. It doesn't matter who's out there. I mean, you want a guy to succeed. You don't want him to fail out there. So any knowledge that I can help him with, I'm going to give it to him.
Did you see he had 9 defensive tackles too on Saturday? That's a lot for the – I don't think you ever had 9 out there.
No, I've never had nine tackles out here. So he was flying around and making plays. He played great, and I'm sure if he plays this Thursday, he's going to play great.
Compare the competition on this defense this year compared to last year. Across the board, it seems like everybody's pushing each other.
Well, I think they just brought in a lot more guys that can play multiple positions. So, I mean, and that's the way the team is set up. So, if one guy goes down, the next one's coming up. And, you know, anytime you have that, you're going to be a good team.
We saw what Tristan Jackson did after sitting out one game. Can we expect double as much from you?
I mean, I can't call. All I can do is just make plays, man. And, you know, Tristan's going to have the ball in his hand, so that's a little different, you know. So, all I can go out there and do is try and make the plays that come to me.
Also, I was watching the coach talks about working on details, and that's what he was working on, like where to put your hips and
yeah.
stuff. That's what he says he'd like to see you work a little harder on, is attention to the little details like that, like keeping your eyes in the backfield.
Well, definitely. I mean, he just wants me to key that hip. You know, that's important for DBs. You know, that's what we've been harping on all this week, you know, getting better with our eyes. And, you know, I wasn't doing anything at the time, so he took me aside. And, you know, anytime you can get that little extra work in, you know, it's great.